Assalamu alaikum. My name is Laiba. I study in class 7 in Oxford Credence School. My model is about desktop computer. Today I will discuss desktop computer. There are two types of desktop computer: industrial computer and personal computer. We use personal computer in schools, colleges, and so on. Personal computer is also known as PCs, and my computer means desktop computer is consists on four main parts, like that CPU, keyboard, screen, and mouse.